Yeah. Rap Legacy.
You underrate me, you just imitate me. You a fag and you really wanna date me. I know why you hate me and why you underrate me. You just really wanna imitate me. You a fag and you really wanna date me.
We not that cool, why is you talking like it's all gravy? And we coolin'. We not that cool, why is you talking like it's all gravy? And we cool and been swinging up since 1980. You not a friend of mine, not now, never in a lifetime. You sign, not grind, and we meet up at the finish line. We ain't racing or debating, we just setting goals. My 1 billion and 10 businesses that I own. I call a shot, you sit and watch till you can take the wheel. Make you my assistant while I sit back and I smoke and chill. Had you working overtime while I'm fucking your girl. This what I'm talking, this is life in the corporate world. You work for me, then motherfucker. You work for free, intern style, no benefits and no salary. No vacations, you gotta keep up if you wanna win. Too many cowboys and not enough Indians. Too many gangsters and it's never too many chumps. Too many guns being talked about and none of them bust. Rap Legacy, we soldiers to this movement, my dude. Extraditables to see to a nigga, you fool. Extraditables to see to a nigga, you fool. Extraditables to see to a nigga, you fool. Stop my dudes, now nigga, I'm making a move. Stop my money, I see to it, you be dead by noon. I'm locked up, dog, tell my wife, fill up balloons. No servitude, I ain't working for the state. Less is a partnership and I doubt if you holding weight. Got me? Coke bad, I'm slapping the shit out of Poppy. Me and dog in Columbia, posing with paparazzi. Yeah, I'm that deal, you not. Look at what I could do. Look, we establishing, look at what you trying to do. I can't fail, I've been losing every since birth. Pops busted my mom, you beat me to the egg first. From that point on, I've been shotgun strong. And what I got, I took at gunpoint with a 4-4 long.
I know why you hate me and why you underrate me. You just imitate me. You a fag and you really wanna date me. I know why you hate me and why you underrate me. You just really wanna imitate me. You a fag and you really wanna date me. Listen up, nigga. I don't know you, nigga. I don't owe you shit, my nigga. If your girl sucked dick, my nigga, then it wasn't your bitch, my nigga. So fall back, keep my name out your face. If it... Listen up, nigga. I don't know you, nigga. I don't owe you shit, my nigga. If your girl sucked dick, my nigga, then it wasn't your bitch, my nigga. So fall back, keep my name out your face. If it wasn't for Keith, your ass would be erased. Your ass would be crushed, your ass would be dust. So stay in Florida and shut the fuck up. You a parolee. You can't leave the tri-state area. I'm getting head in Angolia. Fucking bitches in Australia. I got a bitch in Japan who sent me 50 grand to trick off in Vegas. I'm Boston, you the Lakers. My shit pure parve, your shit is the fakest. Who the fuck is this nigga anyway? You really want beef? I meet you any day. Don't talk shit on my space, come to my place. 170 in the Bronx, nigga. Use a bitch ass and you ain't no comp, nigga. Come to the show and you will get stomped, nigga. Come to the A, let the AK bump, nigga. Ready to jump, nigga. Ain't no punk, nigga. I'm Fred Sanford, your ass is a monk, nigga. You're just a son and a fag, but I ain't your dad. And this ain't TV, please believe me. You continue to talk, I squeeze to eat easy. You ain't worth the bars for me to spit. So I end on this note. Get the fuck off my dick. Get the fuck off my dick. Get the fuck off my dick.
Why you hate me? Why you wanna rape me?
Get the fuck off my dick.
Why you hate me? And why you wanna rape me? You just imitate me. You a fag and you really wanna date me. I know why you hate me. And why you wanna rape me? You just really wanna imitate me. You a fag and you really wanna date me.
So look, man. Yeah. Keep my name out your fucking mouth, nigga. Matter of fact, fuck is this nigga problem, yo? What'd he say? What'd he say, Flo? He said I fucked this bitch in 1988. Nigga, it's 2008. That's 20 years ago. Okay. What'd he say? He said I owe him $200. Man, who Come on, man. Come on, you really want to get done up for that? That's beef to you? You a clown, nigga. You a clown. I ignore niggas like you. But I understand you want to sell records. Well, step your game up. Rap legacy. Rap legacy. Rap legacy. Legacy. Legacy.